Attention! Oh. At ease, men! I said at ease! That's better. Stand up straight, soldier. Today, we embark on a mission. We have seen the enemy, and they are near. So today, we will go down there.
Down where, sir? Sir!
Down there! And we will blow them out of the water. This mission will start at the Norfolk Scope with
WCW wrestling.
Ooh, yeah. And it will end right here tonight at the Hampton Roads Coliseum, for Raw is war. This is your mission, if you choose to accept it. Ladies, ladies and gentlemen, it will be all for one and
one for all.
Now suck it and let's go get
that fella.
Don't touch it.
Get your hat.
Don't lose your head.
Yeah.
I'm the retro.
Let's go.
Sucks!
Hell yeah!
He sucks! Do you think WCW sucks?
Yeah.
Then, just for the people, D-Generation X proudly starts the war against WCW! DX fires the first shot! Go! Ladies and gentlemen, DX proudly shows the world that we're the only ones with the sack big enough to fire the first shot at WCW. So suck it. What I want to know is, does anybody here have any of the free tickets that WCW gives away to try to fill up their TV? And if anybody doesn't know, this is D-Generation X, and we are carrying the fight for the front line against WCW. Tonight, we have fired the first shot in the world. And another thing, we just want to say what's up to our boys, Kevin Nash and Scott Hall. P.O.W.C.W., let my people go. Let my people go. Generation X, the only group in the world with the cojones big enough to come to the front line to fight the battle. To come to the front line and fire the first shot. We are D-Generation X, and we will take no prisoners. What I'd like to know is, not from experience, but do you think WCW sucks?
Of course.
And the biggest thing I want to know is, who rules professional wrestling?
DX.
Yeah! Yeah!
We are going down. Down where? Down there! Yeah!
Ah, oh, they're closing up.
They are now. Get a shot of them closing the gate. The war!
Oh, you guys.
The war begins, but the cowards ended by closing the gate. WCW! It's a bunch of cowards. As we stand now.
Go down there. Go down there.
All the way down.
We stand now at your door, knocking on that door to let us in and fight the war. D-Generation X now knocks on your door. We call you out, WCW. Open the door. D-Generation X knocks at your door. We are asking you, D-Generation X calls you to accept the battle.
No.
Hey, we just want to talk. The door. We need to talk to Mr.
All we want to do is talk. We would like.
That's all.
come on, just want to have a word with you.
If he's just got a second,
please,
all we
open
need
the
is
door.
Your time.
We would like to speak this to is, Mr. Bischoff.
This is Sean Waltman. I just thought I'd come by and give you a chance to tell
okay,
me what you're planning.
Let's move.
Since you didn't have the guts to call me on the phone.
At least he could do is apologize.